Imagine a world where the hum of computers filled the air instead of the clatter of horse-drawn carriages. Picture bustling factories powered by intricate machines designed with a level of precision unheard of in the 1800s. Envision a society where information traveled at lightning speed, not at the pace of a handwritten letter. This is the world that Charles Babbage, a visionary mathematician and inventor, dared to dream of. His vision was so advanced that it seemed impossible to the people of his time. In the early 19th century, while the world was still grappling with the steam engine, Babbage conceived of a machine that could calculate, store, and process information with an accuracy and speed that defied imagination. This was not just a simple calculating device. It was the blueprint for the modern computer, a machine capable of revolutionizing every aspect of human life. But fate, it seemed, had other plans. Born in 1791, Charles Babbage was a man ahead of his time. He excelled in mathematics and mechanics, driven by a relentless curiosity to push the boundaries of the known. He saw the potential of machines to not just augment human labor, but to surpass it in speed and accuracy. Out of this vision, the analytical engine was born. Unlike the simple calculating machines of his time, the analytical engine was designed to be programmable. It could be fed instructions using punch cards, allowing it to perform a wide range of calculations and tasks. The machine even had a memory unit to store data, a concept that would become fundamental to modern computing. Babbage's design was revolutionary, a testament to his genius, yet it was also his Achilles heel. The potential impact of the analytical engine on the 1800s society was staggering. Imagine the possibilities. Complex scientific calculations that took months could be completed in days, even hours. Industrial designs could be made more efficient and precise, leading to a surge in manufacturing. The flow of information would have been revolutionized with the potential for early forms of telecommunication. But perhaps the most significant impact would have been on our understanding of the world. With a tool as powerful as the analytical engine, scientific discoveries could have been accelerated. Fields like physics, astronomy, and medicine could have leaped forward, fundamentally changing our perception of the universe and our place within it. Babbage's vision held the key to unlocking a future that was centuries ahead of its time. So why then, with its world-altering potential, was the analytical engine never built? The answer, like the machine itself, remains shrouded in mystery. Some argue that the technology of the 1800s was simply not advanced enough to realize Babbage's complex designs. Others point to the lack of funding and support for such an ambitious project. Babbage, despite his genius, struggled to convince his contemporaries of the engine's significance. Yet there are whispers of other reasons, more intriguing and perhaps even conspiratorial. Was the analytical engine deemed too dangerous, its power too great to be entrusted to humanity at that time? Or was Babbage's work deliberately suppressed, the blueprints hidden away by forces threatened by the potential disruption of the established order? Whatever the reason, the analytical engine remains an enigma, a tantalizing glimpse into a future that could have been. It serves as a reminder of the boundless possibilities of human ingenuity and the unseen forces that sometimes conspire to keep them in check.